Rede sete poco rodo sete rede borudo rede 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 borudo sete rasete poco rodo rede borudo sete
abalos la bracco
rede borudo rasete poco rodo sete rede borudo rede borudo sete rede borudo sete rede borudo sete rede rede borudo rase poto corudo rede borudo sete
le poco sete le barus
rede borudo sete
le poco
rede borudo sete poco rudo sete Red the Borudo cat. Yes, the blood of Jesus to Corudo City. Red the Borudo City. Rasete Pocorudo cat.
Mabarus and the Bracos.
Red the Borudo City. Rese Poto Corudo cat.
Red the Borudo. The Pocoset and the Mass. Babalus.
Red the Borudo cat. Red the Borudo City. Rede borudo sete poco rodo kete rede te kete te kete te kete te rasete te te kete te kete te rede borudo sete
le masso cotolo roche
te 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 rede borudo sete poco rodo kete rede te kete te kete te kete te
kete le poco sala masso
rede borudo kete
roche la masso
Rede borudo sete te 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 te. Rede borudo sete. 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 Rede borudo
sete. Rede borudo
sete. Rasete poco rudo sete, rede de kete te kete te, rede de kete te kete te, rede borudo sete poco rudo kete, rede borudo kete, rede de kete te kete te, rede de kete te kete te.
Rasete le poco shalamas.
Rede de kete te kete te, rede borudo sete poco rudo kete, rede borudo kete.
Rasete le broche.
Rede borudo sete te 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 te. Rede borudo sete te 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 te. Rede borudo sete te 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 te. Rede borudo sete poco rudo kete. Rede borudo sete. Sete poco rudo kete. Rede borudo kete. Rede te kete te kete.
Mabaros
Rede te kete te kete te. Rede borudo
kete. Rede borudo kete.
Rede borudo kete, rede borudo kete, rede te kete te kete te kete te kete te 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 te
te te te te te te te te te te te te te te te te te te te te te
te te te te te
te te te te
Rade borudo kete, rade te kete te kete te kete te, rade te kete te kete te,
rade borudo
kete, rade borudo kete, rade borudo kete, rade te kete te kete te kete te, rade borudo kete, rade borudo kete, rade borudo kete,
rade borudo kete.
Rede te kete te kete te kete te. Rede borudo sete poco rudo kete. Rede borudo kete. Rede te kete te kete te kete te. Rede borudo sete te 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 te.
Si kete le poco shikete la mas.
Rasete poco rudo kete. Rede borudo kete. Rede borudo kete.
Mabaro sa la brakos.
Rede te kete te kete te.
Rede borudo se te 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 Masi et de Bobosicatala Barret. Riba ba 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 ba. Socoto de Brocosicatala Masso. Masi et de Brocosicatala Masso. Riba ba 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 ba. Loborusa la Bracosha. Masi et de Brocosciatala Basso. Maso koto do brokoshikata la barus leboro sala maso maso koto do brokoshikata la maso
redeboru do sete
mabarusa
redeboru do kete redeboru do sete te kete te kete te redeboru do sete
redeboru
do sete te 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 redeboru do kete redeboru do kete resepo tokuru do kete
Masikete le bako shalama, yobolusa la bakodo. Masikete le bako shikata la baso. Masikete le boko shikata la baros, la baros ala maso. Masikete le boko shikata la barus, le bros ala maso. Masikete le boko shikata la mas, ri ba 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 ko bolus. Masikete le boko shikata la mas, yebelendo kabalus ala bakaso. Masikete le boko shikata la mas, yobolusa la brakando. Masikete le boko shikata la bas, yebebebe ko bolusa. Masikete le boko shikata la baros, le bareta. Masikete le boko shikata la mas, masikete le boko shikata la baros. Yabalendo, mabaleko salabra.
Radeborudo
sete, radeborudo
sete,
radeborudo
sete,
radeborudo sete,
radeborudo
sete,
radeborudo
sete,
radeborudo sete,
radeborudo
sete, Radeborudo sete tete, radedekedekedekedete, radedekedekedekedete,
radeborudo
sete bokurudo kade, radeborudo sete tete, radedekedekedekedete,
radedekedekedekedete,
radeborudo sete bokurudo sete
bokurudo kade,
abuso bokade borudo kade, resete tete kete tete kete tete kete tete, radeborudo sete tete tete. Radeborudo sete tete tete,
Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. Sorry, pastors, I was really struggling to connect it. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. The Lord's Prayer. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Devil is a liar.
Amen.
Matthew chapter 6. Hallelujah. So pray together. After this manner, therefore, pray ye, our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors.
And lead us not into temptation,
but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom,
and the power, and the glory, forever.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Shall we pray in tongues? Hallelujah. Rapa shekenderebo krikisotoria la rapa pa 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 re dere bo soro ba varian tara pa 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 krikisen dere bo ya ta varian tara pa 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 koro bo shen dere bo libran tara ba shen dere bo koro bo sheken de rapa pa 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 sheken sheke rapa soro bo ya ta libran dere bo soro bo sheken dere bo rapa pa 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 Papa Robo, Marian Taraba, Sikerebosioto, Robo, Papa, Papa, Papa,
Papa,
Papa, Papa, Papa, Papa, Papa, Papa, Papa, Papa, Papa, Papa, Papa, Papa, Papa, Papa, Papa, Papa, Papa, Papa, Rian Taraba, Papa, 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 who are in heaven, generate together.
Oh, Lord, my God.
Lord, my God, I will exalt thee. I will praise thy name. But thou hast done wonderful things. Thy counsels of old are faithfulness and truth. For thou hast made of a city and heap, of a defense city a ruin, a palace of strangers, to be no city. It shall never be built. Therefore shall the strong people glorify thee. The city of the terrible nations shall fear thee. For thou hast been a strength to the poor, a strength to the needy in his distress, a refuge from the storm, a shadow from the heat, and the blast of the terrible ones is as a storm against a wall. Thou shalt bring down the noise of the strangers, as the heat in a dry place, even the heat of the shadow of a cloud. The branch of the terrible ones shall be brought low. And in this mountain shall the Lord of hosts make unto all people a feast of fair things, a feast of wines on the lees, of fair things full of marrow, of wines on the lees well refined. And you are destroying this mountain, the face of the covered and cast over all nations, and the veil that is spread over all nations, and will swallow up death in and the Lord God will wipe away
tears from all faces, and the rebuke of his people shall he take away from all the earth. For the Lord has spoken it, and it shall be said in that day,
Lord, this is our God. We have waited for him, and he will save us.
This is the Lord. We have waited for him. We will be glad and rejoice in his salvation. For in this mountain shall the hand of the Lord rest, and more shall be trodden down than the trodden down for the tongue him.
And he shall spread forth his hands in the midst of them, as he does swim
of his hands, and shall bring them together, and the spoils of their hands,
and the fortress of the high fort
shall be bent down, lay low, and bring to the ground, even to the dust.
Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Amen. So look at verse 10, say, for in this mountain shall the hand of the Lord rest, and Moab shall be trodden down by him, even as so is trodden down for the town here. Hallelujah. Let us pray against every wicked spirit, every powers of darkness, whatever device the enemy is using. This is the promise of God, the hand of the Lord will bring it down. Hallelujah. Moab represents everything, sickness, disease, whatever from Satan. So let's pray and release the hand of God in the name of Jesus. Rabba Shekin Masukut
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Let's go back to verse 7 and 8. It says, and he will destroy in this mountain the face of the covering cast over all people, and a veil that is spread over all nations. He will swallow up death in victory, and the Lord God will wipe away tears from off all faces, and the rebuke of his people shall be taken away from off all the earth, for the Lord has spoken it. Hallelujah. It looked like that COVID of Corona is covering the face of the earth. It looked like the death is covering all over. Let's pray according to this promise that God will remove every covering, the spirit of death and hell upon the face of earth. Let us plead the blood of Jesus upon the face of earth so that the spirit of death move in the name of Jesus. He said he will swallow up death in victory. And let us release victory. Hallelujah. In the mind of victory, let us come against the spirit of death and hell in the mighty name of Jesus. So we pray in tongues, Rabashi, Kenderibo,
Rimanderibo,
Sotori, Kenderibo, Yata, Rababa, Robo, Kenderibo, Yata, Kenderibo, Yata, Kenderibo, Yata, Rababa, Robo, Kenderibo, Rababa, Kenderibo, 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 Papa, 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 Papa,
Masele, Ma se Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let's go to the book of Malachi, chapter 3. From what? Chapter 3, verse 1 to 6. Malachi. Malachi. Book of Malachi.
Mabakosh, Mabarus, and
Okay, let's read from our Bibles, Book of Malachi, chapter 3, from verse 1 to 6. Behold, I will send my messenger, and he shall prepare the way before me. And the Lord whom he seek shall certainly come to his temple, even the messenger of the covenant whom he delights in. Behold, he shall come, says the Lord of hosts. But who may abide the day of his coming, and who shall stand when he appears? For he is like a refining fire, and like a fellowship, and he shall sit as a refiner and purifier of silver. And he shall purify the sons of Levi and pure them as gold and silver, that they may offer unto the Lord an offering in righteousness.
And shall the offering of Judah and Jerusalem be pleasant unto the Lord, as in the days of old, and as in former years. And I'll come near to you to judgment, and I'll be a sweeper against the sorceress, and against idolatress, and against false swearers, and against those that are blessed, behind them in his wages, the widow and the fatherless, and the tenor sides, and judge the right, and fear not, and say the Lord. For I am the Lord, I change not, therefore ye sons of Jacob.
For I am the Lord, I change not. Therefore, you sons of Jacob are not.
Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Let us pray. Hallelujah. God says he will come like surprise. Hallelujah. So like this, we are calling upon him in praying and seeking his face. Hallelujah. Let us pray with that expectation that Lord will visit the earth, hallelujah, that Lord will visit our churches, the ministries, our people, hallelujah, and when he comes, he will come with his righteousness, hallelujah, with his judgments, and he will deal with sorceries and witchcraft and all those, hallelujah. So let us pray and ask God when he comes so that we can be ready in the name of Jesus, hallelujah. This is also stand for revival, hallelujah. Purify and cleanness, holiness in the name of Jesus. Rapa Shaken the Rebosoto,
Rede borudo
Amen.
Hallelujah. Before we go to our anger, let's read verse 1 and 2. And we are pray. Hallelujah. Behold, I will send my messenger, and he shall prepare the way before me. And the Lord whom he seeks shall suddenly come to the temple, even the messenger of the covenant whom he delights in. Behold, he shall come, says the Lord of hosts. But who may abide the day of his coming, and who shall stand for he is like a refining fire, and like a refining. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Let's pray for his messenger. Hallelujah. Let's pray for the angel of God. Hallelujah. That is sending from the throne room of God. Hallelujah. To prepare the way of the Lord. Hallelujah. And let us pray to get ready when he comes so that we can stand firm in the Lord. Hallelujah. So that found us when he comes, we are still standing as Christians, as his children. Hallelujah. In the mighty name of Jesus, let us pray for that. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. So we cannot be shaken. We cannot be shaken. You cannot be moved. We are become unmovable, unshakable in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Mm. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Let's go to our anchor. Hallelujah. Zephaniah chapter 3. Hallelujah. From verse 13. Read. Rikis and Terebo Sotorobo Shenterobo Sotorobo. Ara Papa Shake and Terebo Sotorobo Shake and
Terebo Israel.
Let shall not do iniquity,
nor speak
lies. Neither shall the deceit be tongue in their mouth.
For they shall feed and lie down. And none shall and make,
none
them
shall make them afraid. Sing,
O daughter of Zion. Shout, O Israel. Be glad and rejoice with all the heart, O daughter of Jerusalem.
Of Jerusalem.
The Lord has
taken away thy judgment.
He hath
cast out an enemy.
The King of Israel, even the Lord is in the midst of thee. Thou shalt not see
evil anymore.
In that day shall be said to
Jerusalem,
fear
thou not,
let thy heart be glad.
The Lord thy God in the midst of thee is
mighty. He will save, he will rejoice over thee with joy. He will rest in his love. He will joy over thee with singing. I will gather them that are sorrowful for the solemn assembly, who are these fools of it was a better. Behold, at that time I will undo all that afflict thee, and I will save her that
was driven out,
and I will get them in praise and friendly in every land where they have been put to shame. And
at that time,
I will bring you again, even in the time that I cover you.
I will make you a name and a praise among all of the earth. And at the captivity before your eyes,
Lord,
hallelujah. Let us thank God for this word, hallelujah. Let us thank him, hallelujah. For the word of anger that he has given us in the name of Jesus. Remain and terrible sort of Rabba Baba Kurikes and terrible Kurikes again. Baba Hantaluka Sakanta Baba 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 Baba
In Jesus' name, amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Before we go to our victory confession, let us read Book of Deuteronomy 12, verse 3, so that we pray against the altars of darkness. Hallelujah. We know today is a Friday, and it's a spiritual warfare night. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Deuteronomy 12, verse 13. Sorry, 12, verse 3. Amen. Hallelujah. Shall we read? And ye shall throw the altars and break their pillars
and burn their cross with fire. And ye shall hew down the graven image of their gods and destroy the names of them out
of that place. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Let us pray against any devices of darkness, wherever they are gathering tonight, planning evil. As we know, this is a Friday night, and after the restrictions are taken back, people, they behave like, I don't know how to explain it, but they are back to the old life. So Satan is now celebrating himself. So let us pray against every altars, every gathering that they have tonight. Let us destroy them by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us destroy their altars in the mighty name of Jesus. Shall we pray? Every Saturday altar, demonic altar, pillars of darkness tonight, Father, pull them down. Maso Korike Seke Rike Seta Labraka destroy their gods in the mighty name of Jesus. Destroy their names in the name of Jesus. Masho konderebo, labrande shekendete, robo shekenderebo, rapanderebo shatandete, rapapapapapa robo shekenderebo, robo shekenderebo shatete, ramande shihanda rabo soto, papa kudikerekete, rapapapapa rendebo soto. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let us go to victory confessions. Hallelujah. Where did Pastor stop last night?
I stopped at 15.
Okay. Then we go to read from 16 to 22. All right. Hallelujah. Okay, let's read. The Lord of hosts
declares this year our year of peace. Progress and prosperity. It is our year of singing, rejoicing, and dancing.
the Lord dwells with us all. Many souls are continually added to all our churches. We and all the people surely know that the Lord of hosts is with us. We and all the people surely understand that the Lord is inherited and chosen us. Let all flesh be silenced before the Lord of hosts. Satan, the Lord that has chosen Christ, our ministers internationally, be rebuked forever in all areas of our lives. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Any comments of darkness and iniquity on our bodies,
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. I will ask Pastor Colin to close for us the prayer meeting. Hallelujah.
Father, we want to thank you, Lord. Dear Lord, Father, for another occasion that you've given us, Lord, Father, to intercede for the nations, to intercede for the body of Jesus. Thank you, mighty God, Father, for all the prayers that have been done upon this platform, Lord. Thank you for destroying evil altars that have been fighting the saints, Lord. Thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, Father, because you sit upon the throne. Heaven is your throne and earth is your footstool. And all power in heaven and earth has been given unto you. Lord, thank you, Lord, Father, for every prayer that has been mentioned. We thank you, Lord, Father, for Apostle Seth, mighty God, Father, that has led us, Lord, Father, in these powerful prayers. Dear Lord, Father, bless his life. Remember him, Lord, when he prays. Refresh him more, O mighty of Israel, Lord, Father. Add more of your glory over his life and over his family in the name of Jesus. We thank you, mighty God, Father, for all the prayers that have been prayed. And we say, Lord, Father, we seal them in the blood of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, Lord, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Surely.
Goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives.
And we shall dwell in the house of the Lord.
The Lord forever and ever. Amen. And now
may the
grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen.
Amen. Good morning.
Yes, good morning. Lakaslam. No, thank you. Amen.